The rising water is having a major impact on wildlife in the area. Massive herds of deer are being forced together because of their shrinking habitat. Now, this is Asian and silver carp crossing Eagle Lakeshore Road. The invasive species of fish are now making their way into Eagle Lake, and that can be hazardous to other fish and to boaters. Boaters traveling at high speeds can actually be hit by the flying fish that can reach up to 50 pounds. The immediate concern, though, is the impact these fish will have to the habitat of Eagle Lake.
Silver carp are filter feeders, which means they feed on phytoplankton, zooplankton, and those are important food sources for juvenile fish, for shad, basically the basis of the food chain. So the native fish out there that feed on shad, the juvenile fish that require plankton, could be some potential impacts there.
You can't catch carp with fishing rods since they don't feed on other fish or bait. The long-range hope is since they require flowing water to lay their eggs, in a few years they'll die off in the lake.